Eccentric billionaire Howard Hughes was once one of the more widely known men in the world. He was a pioneer aviator, film producer, and founder of the Hughes Aircraft Corporation. His dark side is less known. During the late evening of July 11, 1936, a speeding 30-year-old Hughes fatally struck Gabe Meyer at a midtown Los Angeles crosswalk. He was charged with manslaughter, but eluded conviction when the eyewitnesses vanished and the victim's family was paid $10,000 for suffering. In July 1946, he piloted an experimental reconnaissance plane above Los Angeles skies. He attempted to land the plane on the Los Angeles Country Club golf course, but landed 300 feet short, plowing into two Beverly Hills homes. The airplane detonated into flames. Miraculously, Hughes and the houses survived. He mysteriously died in 1976.